Hello guys, what you are watching now is a pork belly. Yes, because today we prepare the bacon at home, homemade, very easy. You need only a pork belly, sea salt and brown sugar on 2500 gram of pork belly. We will use 100 gram of sea salt, the big one, and 100 gram of brown sugar, the real brown sugar. Many people put other things. Somebody, instead of the sugar, they use the honey. Some people use the maple syrup, depend of the area where you live in. I will give you this base recipe, and after you can add some taste, like pepper, chili. Some people use the coffee, up to you. So one important thing is the quality of the meat. After that you find a good meat, you should do like this. Naturally, it's not true. I was joking. The important thing now is to massage the meat with the salt and the sugar. So now we mix the salt and the sugar together. Half of the sugar and the salt we put apart. We will use in 2 days. The other one, we massage the meat, and after we will put the meat in a plastic bag for food, and we put our belly in the fridge for 2 days. Another important thing is that the shape of the meat should be like the one that the grill that you will use for smoking your meat. Also, if you don't have the space to smoke it and you want to do with a normal oven, the meat should fit in your oven, because we will cook a little bit the meat like the real bacon. So let's mix the salt and the sugar, and see you in 48 hours. Okay, now if you can put in the fridge like this is better, because the belly will release the water and will start to be a little bit harder. So if we keep like this will be better, because already we will have the shape that we need when we need to bake it or when we need to smoke it. So see you in 48 hours. After 48 hours, you can see that our bacon released a lot of water. Now we throw this, we put the bacon in a new bag, and we add the remaining salt and sugar, so 50 grams of salt, 50 grams of sugar, 2 branches of rosemary, 2 cloves of garlic, and a little bit of pepper, but you can spice your bacon on the base of your taste. You can use a chili, you can use onion, up to you. I prefer not to exaggerate with all the spices because I want to taste the smoke when we smoke in it. So we put everything in the bag, we close the bag, and we put the bag again in the fridge. See you in the, we need to wait 3 days. So see you in 3 days. Okay, after other 3 days in the fridge, we take the meat, we wash it to remove all the salt and the sugar that remain, and all the spices. After, we need to cook it. So the maximum temperature when you cook it should be 90-100 Celsius degree. Now we put also the number in Fahrenheit, and the temperature inside the meat should be maximum 68 Celsius degree. So if you bake in the oven and you put the oven at 90-100 maximum Celsius degree, after 3 hours the meat should be ready. But because I like to complicate my life, I will do a fire in a clean pot. After, when there will be only a little bit of charcoal, because remember, should be very, very no strong fire, if not we cook our belly. And after, inside I will put a mango, piece of mango tree and piece of bamboo, because they make a nice aroma, because I am in Thailand. If you find another country, you stay in another country, you can find apple tree, cherry tree, all of that. All the tree that make fruit is perfect for this thing. So you should smoke for 3 hours. So now I change, I put something to go outside, see you outside to cook and smoke our bacon. Okay, like you notice, we are between 90-100 Celsius degree, is 94-95. So now I remove the big pot from the top. I will put the wood that is soaked in the water, the bacon, and again this pot on the top. Every 30 minutes, 1 hour, you can check the temperature. if still between 90 and 100 Celsius degree, it's okay. If the temperature drop down a little bit, you can move the charcoal, put again the bacon and put again the pot. See you after 3 hours to check how it's going with our bacon. See you later. Okay, after 3 hours our bacon is ready. Now we put in a dish like this. We wait that the temperature cool down at room temperature. After we cover with a plastic wrap or with a film for food. We put in the fridge for one night and tomorrow morning we taste it. So see you tomorrow morning to taste our homemade smoked bacon. Spectacular, the smell is very yummy. So now I will cut a big piece to show you inside how is it. This big piece that I cut, naturally I don't throw, I will remove the skin, I will cut in square and I will use to make carbonara. It's true, with this is not the original recipe, but try to do the carbonara with your homemade smoked bacon, and after let me know in the comment. I will cut some slices, I will pass the slices in the pot and I will taste it. Another things, if your wife asks where you learn this recipe, don't tell the name of my channel, because for sure you will make smoke outside, the smell of the smoke in the fridge, so I don't want to receive bad comments in my channel. So let's taste it. Spectacular. Also the salt is perfect. You can taste a little bit of the brown sugar, the sugar cane. Spectacular. Now, in the oil that I use for, not in the oil, in the oil that remain in the pot after that you do the bacon, you should do the eggs. Okay, guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave my like it, to watch all the other video, to share this video with your friends. Here, on the top, I put the video of l'uomo di casa. He made the English breakfast, so you can follow his recipe to use this bacon. Really, really, really spectacular. If you try, let me know in the comment. Great satisfaction. Also the smell is spectacular.